valve done, Chief.
Progress report filed by Jacob Temple. The engine problems aren't a malfunction. Someone shut off the fuel lines to the primary engine and damaged the valves to hell and back. We just wasted an hour fixing them. Now we need to restart the south refueling station, but some jackass turned off the power and locked up the circuit breaker.
After the bridge, we thought that...
Glad to disappoint. I barricaded myself in the computer core. I can hear them, but I don't think they know I'm here. Isaac, I've tracked down your rig. You're in engineering, right? I'll get myself admin privileges. Maybe I can help.
Security clearance required.
Thank you.
way.
Exiting vacuum. Sequence activated. Sufficient fuel to fire primary engine.
Okay, I've got a fuel reading. Only a quarter full, but it should be enough.
I still need to get the centrifuge working before restart. Someone really screwed with these fuel lines.
Move fast, Isaac. Aegis 7's looking damn close out there.
Exiting vacuum.
Yeah.